The second expedition, Beachhead. The weird thing is, in the beginning it said 2 weeks left, like this is going to be over quicker. But didn't this update right? We'll see here in a moment. Expedition 2, Beachhead. We're gonna get into a nice warm cave first. All right, let's check this out. Okay. Complete them in an order, of course. All right. Let's check out what we got. Ooh, user freighter. I wonder if this one, does this mean we'll get a golden freighter? Ooh, maybe. Maybe. But anyway. So mission one is to deploy a roamer exocraft. But select the moon rover to pin it as your new action mission. This milestone will assist in reaching your starship, which is over there. Okay, so first, I like to do first person. There we go. Check out what we got here. Okay, we'll fix the scanner. Select moon rover to pin. All right, let's pin it. we need 3 plates. Pretty cool looking rocks. I don't know, just tell me how many plates I need to begin with. Okay. Now deploy a remote extra craft. Interesting how they didn't make number one number one. It's like, if you want number one, click on two. If you want two, click on three. If you want four, see, they're off. I think we'll go with the triangle. Boom. Got that done. Now, of course, let's go to the ship. Oh. You see, this is the same. I was playing Mass Effect from the new Mass Effect trilogy, Mass Effect Legendary, and I noticed that L1 is also the turbo boost in Mass Effect vehicle as well. This is the same control as in Mass Effect, but I have to say, this control's better. Bravo, hello games. In Mass Effect, when you do this, like, you flip upside down and stuff. This holds it nice and steady. Well done. Collect reward. What are we gonna get? Significant exocraft, engine upgrade, exo boost upgrade, condensed carbon. Locate your ship. Alright. Yeehaw! What? I thought I was awarded condensed carbon. I could have swore I was awarded condensed carbon. Wasn't I? What the hell? Condensed carbon times 500. It says it right there. Maybe I used it to build. I don't even know. Where did it go? Huh. Okay, why can't I get that? That's no fair. Look, it's not letting me... Oh, okay, there it did it. Yo. Uh-huh. I see. There we go. All discovered by Hello Games. Yeah. in that one. Use a freighter to warp to a new system. So it actually saved my freighter, I think. Or it just gave me one. So I need more oxygen. Thank you. Interesting. Surprises at the end. Nice. Space stations usually have blue stripes if they're alive. I thought it just said Atlas 3 acquired. Oh, required, not acquired. Alright. Well, I'm actually going to call it an early night. We will continue this later. Huh.